Watch, do you get paid every week or every 2 weeks?
Oh my god.
These niggas wanna have their schedule. It's Friday.
Bro, you told you I got you, dog. Bro, this money not even for my job, if you really wanna know. I just told you my uncle gave me 50.
Bro, okay, but we all
you
could have
started off that. You could have started off that payment.
Well, I didn't. Nah, I told you I got you. I'm gonna get you, bro. I know I'm gonna get you right, but chill.
So he owe both of them $100, right? Or
around that? Around that.
Damn.
Approximately. That nigga owe me $115.
Jesus Christ.
Uber rides.
Why? Like what? Oh, cause of Uber. Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna say, how the fuck did that shit come? Which I bought this nigga a pair of shoes. Like what the fuck?
From Cook. Sometimes I didn't have a lift to school, so I kind of.
This nigga didn't have no food. Hey, bro, nigga texted me at school.
That was one time.
Had no breakfast.
But chill up, dog.
Nigga, I don't eat breakfast when I go to work. I don't complain.
You know what's crazy? I looked at my cash out list. I gave this nigga Cook $45 for a lift to his girl house.
$45?
I did.
For a lift?
That do sound sus, don't it?
Yes. What the fuck?
I knew it wasn't for no fucking lift.
Just that guy, bro.
Oh my god.
Holy shit. I can't breathe. Oh my god.